How's it going, agents? This is Sphero 007. Here we are again with another video. This time it's going to be a little bit of a different video. Usually I'm just recording, but I decided to do some stop motion this time. So leave your comment down below and tell me how good or bad I did of stop motion in this video. And also leave me any tips or tricks that I can try next time if I do decide to do another stop motion. For now though, in this video, we're going to be unboxing two little packages. One coming from Amazon. It's going to be a little builder's kit, and it's kind of like an Easter egg as to what my future video is going to be. I'm going to be using this builder's kit to build another kit that I ordered also from Amazon. So if you have any ideas as to what that might be, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think I could be building with this kit. This other package right here, this is going to be a little small, cheap reticle that I found on wish.com. And I want to put it on my gun. I want to see how good it shoots. I want to see the accuracy on it, the durability on it, and see if $5 reticle for those people who are on a budget works. Because not that many people have that much money to buy something that looks good, that feels good, and shoots good on your gun. I will be making a separate video on the building kit, and I'll be making a separate video on my full weapons armory that I have right now. So be on the lookout for those.
That I'm at an all time.